Okay guys, so today we will start with this module. Please bring this module out. Just take this module out from your project and please listen to me carefully. This board has been a very significant role to develop in a robot.
Excuse me sir.
Yeah.
Sir, we don't have the wire.
Okay, I'm going to explain you how to connect all these two wires. This step is only for Arnav. Arnav, please listen carefully. You need to bring these two cables. Just take out these cables from your and just take out two cables slightly, one and two. This step is only for Arnav. Arnav, just look at the board carefully. You need to create a bridge since you don't have a wire. So, insert. Arnav, just be careful here. Just insert this one wire here. And another wire here. So, this is one bridge we have. And ensure these two holes should be aligned.
So, it needs dots.
These are the holes of brain system.
No, but in which dots? In which dots?
Yeah, these are dots. This step is only for Arnav. Piyush, you need not to. And Nivan and Deepti, you need not to perform this step. Only Arnav needs to perform this step. And again, just leave one. Just leave one line. Next line, you need to insert here. Arnav, see here and the other one is here. So here you can create a bridge wire between these two junctions. So guys, this particular smart board is divided into two parts, upper part and the lower part. So by creating these two, by putting these two bridge wires here, we are just connecting these five holes to these five holes. Have you done that? Arnav, just show me. This step is only for Arnav. This step is only for Arnav.
This step is only for Arnav. क्योंकि इसी में ये नहीं है ब्रिज. ठीक है.
Dipti, I can't see you. Dipti, please don't perform this step. This is only for Arnav. Where is your smartboard, Dipti? I can't see you. You need not to perform this step.
Okay.
This is not for you.
The special wheel.
Okay, great. Right. Now, guys, hold your smart board in your hand and bring one color pen.
Color pen.
Please bring your color pen. Yeah. Now, what you need to do is, see, I'm just identifying all holes in this row.
In which row?
Just look at here.
So, but
these
in
all
which
holes are connecting to this wire from this junction.
Sir,
why you removed the bridge wires? You need not to. I did ask you to not to. Just.
But in which hole? hole do they go?
Any hole. Look into the board in the same camera and count the holes from here and here. Count the holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Earth hole. By default it is there, so no need to change. It can be in a sixth hole, or it can be seventh hole, or it can be ninth hole. So it won't be an issue. So idea is we are just connecting this side of the board to the this side of the board. So we are getting in the total 10 number of holes from here till here. So again, I'm just marking here. So here, for this bridge wire, we are going to use all these 5 holes, and again here 5 holes. Only 4 holes are left on the lower part, and the 4 holes have been left on the upper part. Similar manner, for the second bridge wire, we are marking the 4 holes from the lower part and marking the 4 holes from the upper part.
देखो पापा ये बैटरी है।
एक बेटा।
You got that?
No, but my pen is only a sketch pen. It's getting erased.
Okay. You can use in a pencil also, Piyush. That is not an issue.
I can't see the pencil.
Guys, are you comfortable with the picture?
Dipti?
Are you comfortable?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Arnav, please show me.
Yes, sir.
Please show me your board.
Yes, sir.
Nivana, I just want to look into your board also. Oh, great.
Show your board.
Well done, Piyush. Well done.
Please
put close to camera, Nivan. Center of the camera, please. Okay, great. Great job done, Nivan. Arnav, I want to see your board also. Okay, great. Okay, guys. Now bring back your robot. Bring back your robot. And here, we have 2 green connectors with us. So we need to install 1 green connector on the here, on the edge. Now look it carefully. I'm using these 2 holes.
Yes.
The last holes. Hope is it visible to everybody?
Yes. But little bit coming down.
Point these 2 pins of the green connector upon these 2 holes on the last hole, at the holes available at the edge. Insert it. Keeping these 2 wires out. Nivan, please do it.
Our connection got lost. Can you please repeat it, sir?
Yeah, sure. Just have to align the green connector pins on the last 2 holes where you have drawn these 2 lines and insert it. Simply keeping these 2 wires outside.
Got it.
Got that?
Got it.
Okay. Dipti, please show me. Arav, I'm not getting you. Where are you?
Is it fine, sir?
Please ensure these green holes should follow these 2 lines. The lines which you have marked next to the... And similar manner, on the other hand, other side, install the other connector at the edge of the board.
And we have installed. So we have just put an eye on ours.
Okay. So now look at the board carefully. The green connector pins, the bridge wires, and the other side of the connector. These all components should fall on the same line. Arna, please show me, and Deepthi, please show me your project, beta.
Camera bhi dikhao.
You just show me your project. Just come close to the camera.
Is it fine, sir?
Oh, well done, Piyush. Well done. Well done. Nivan, just show me your project, beta.
Fine.
Just come close to the camera. Oh, great. Great. Remember, your project should resemble with this project. Okay, now guys, next step. We are going very important step. Now bring the brain module pouch.
This pouch.
Open the brain module pouch. See, you must be having these components in your brain pouch. Please identify these three components.
We don't have the blue colored wire, sir.
You have it in this.
Sorry?
We don't have the blue colored wire in this component.
Please look into the book.
You also didn't have this. No. Sir, we have this.
You have this. Okay. Then bring this. Then bring this. Identify this cable.
Sir?
Everybody is missing with this?
Sir, excuse me, sir. PCR. Yeah.
Okay. Piyush, do you have this now? Okay, great.
No, I don't.
Piyush, you don't have
this? I don't have this.
We have this.
Now listen to me carefully.
Sir, we have this.
Champs, just listen to me.
We have this.
You need to identify this. Please identify this.
Excuse me, sir. This.
Piyush, yes, this one. Deepthi, please identify this.
This one.
Okay.
Now,
just cut this from here. Cut it from here with the help of the scissor from the edge of this connector.
Cut it.
Cut it down. Cut it down from the edge.
Excuse me, sir. Cut it.
Yeah, cut it down.
Excuse me, sir.
Nirvan, you need not to do this step. You have already have.
Okay, no, no, no.
Here, yeah, cut it, sir. Okay?
Yeah. Once you cut it down, just peel it off like this. Both the wires. Just remove the upper cover from the red as well as from the black wire. You show me your connector. Now the next tool which you required is this screwdriver is going to play in a very significant role. Now come back to the brain sensor module. And bring this black pipe. It has two legs, guys. This is basically the robot brain sensor. We need to install this onto this connector of the brain module. So first of all, you need to understand how to use this screwdriver. Keep this down and you need to use screwdriver exactly at the 90 degree. And remove screw, untie this screw in the anti-clock direction. I'm sure this screw should not come out from the screw pocket. It should not come out. The screw should not come out from the screw pocket. Just unscrew. both the
clock.
Focus on to the single step.
Anti-clock मुझे पता ही नहीं.
These two screws should not come out.
Both screw नहीं.
These screws should not come out from the screw pocket. Please remember this. Now once you unscrew it, now look at here. One pocket is opened.
दूसरे वाले को बेटा
दिस स्क्रू शुड नॉट कम आउट बी केयरफुल व्हाइल हैंडलिंग दिस टू स्क्रू दिस स्क्रू शुड नॉट कम आउट फ्रॉम द पॉकेट Yes, okay, fine. But never keep the brain sensor module face down, never. If you untie these screws, these screws can fall on the ground. And they will lose easily. Okay. Now, we need to install these two wires, these two pins of the brain sensor. Here. One by one.
ये दोनों हमने इसके बीच में डाल दिए
नाउ लुक केयरफुली आई हैव इंस्टॉल्ड दीज टू वायर्स हियर ओके नाउ स्क्रू बैक
नॉट डन
ओके नाउ स्क्रू बैक होल्ड द स्क्रू ड्राइवर एट 90 डिग्री Keep your model on the table and screw back in clockwise direction. Arnav, I can't see you. Arnav, why your video is always getting off? Don't keep it off. Are you Piyush? Just show me your.
Sir.
Oh, great Piyush. Don't hold from the pipe. Hey guys, one more point to be remember. Ensure your hand should be dry while handling this brain module. Your hand should be dry. You should not use any sanitizer or nothing. Your hand should not wet. Okay. Now we are going to install. This connector. Now on the other side, look for CN1. There is a written near to the one connector.
Plus, beta, who gets plus?
CN1.
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 Yes. CN1. And there is a minus sign. There is a minus sign. Near the edge of this green connector. So,
yes.
So this minus sign represents this screw. So here we are going to install the negative, the black wire.
Black wire.
So just again, unscrew. Near to the minus sign.
Black.
Here is the minus sign.
Guma. Anti-clockwise.
Now clockwise, I'm just pulling back.
Guma, anti-clockwise.
You want to push?
Dipti, please show me your project. Have you installed this black wire? Piyush? Arnav? There is a green connector. Yeah, there is a green connector. Yeah. Arnav is a fine. Great. Now in next screw, we are going to install the red wire. Very much on the next screw. Again, I'm just unscrewing back.
Tight.
Where you type the red wire. You just show me your project.
Sure, no, done.
Okay. Do it carefully, Piyush.
Yeah. Do it carefully. Okay. Okay. Wire follow.
Okay. So we are going to install the red wire again.
Anti-clockwise. Red wire. Anti-clockwise. रेड वायर इसमें डाल देंगे. बंद करो इसको.
यस दीप्ति जी ने इंस्टॉल दिस टू द ब्रेन सेंसर.
सर सर सर
या दीप्ति योर वॉइस इज नॉट कमिंग टू मी. या जस्ट पील ऑफ.
सर शुड आई टेक आउट दिस.
सॉरी आई डिडंट गेट यू. योर वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर टू मी.
Sir, should I take out the silver things from inside?
Yeah. You have to peel off. You have to open very little, like this way. Dipti, please.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So like this.
Okay. So now you need to unscrew these both.
You need to open. You have to remove the cover. Dipti, this is for you only.
Yes, sir.
Like this. Yeah.
Now show me. Piyush, just show me your connection. Hold your connection. Piyush, show me this way.
Excuse me. Dikhao, sir. Is it fine?
Sir.
Okay, great. Well done.
Fine.
Sir,
is it fine?
Nivan, just come close to the camera, beta. I'm not able to see. Just show me this side. Show me this side. Yes, that's good. Yeah, that is done, Rita. Yes, fine. Okay. Now identify this cable, everyone. Please identify this cable.
और ये वाली केबल जो है.
Just remove carefully one. We need two cables for the project and two. We need two cables.
So what you need to do?
One yellow.
Yeah. Any color you can take out. No need to yellow. Choose color of your choice.
Okay.
Now only one pocket is left. Yeah, only one pocket is left. So we are going to install these two cables here. Please start installing this.
What is she doing? What is she doing?
Dipti, please install these two cables. Take out these two cables from your box. Okay. One.
Wait, Nivan.
The first cable I have installed.
Where is it installing?
Now the second cable.
अब इसको ओपन करो. ओपन करो.
Now here we have total. Four cables installed on the brain module and one brain sensor we have installed.
Band kar do.
So now.
Band karo. Ulta.
Now please show me.
Band karo.
Sir, I am doing just a second.
Okay, do it. Piyush, just show me your project.
Band karo.
My God, Piyush, you are too fast, huh? Well done, beta. Well done. You see, every time he's smiling, huh? To whom you are giving smile, your papa or mom? Dipti,
can you close this?
We are going to apply in a foam tape on the back of the module.
Close
What a new tape.
We need to fix this and ensure you should not cut down accidentally the wire. Please ensure while applying this tape, you should not cut down any of the wires.
What are we supposed to do with this?
Sorry, ma'am. You need to install this. There is a one more green connector is left on the brain sensor. So install these two wires here. Only two wires.
Okay. Yellow and
any blue. Any color. Take any color. No need to take the yellow. Okay. It's not specific. It's color. Color is not specific for this. Take any color wire.
Take it.
Install two wires here.
Yeah. Okay, sir. Open it.
And please ready.
And we'll put this in.
Yes, done. Well done. Now in the next step, we are going to install this module here. So just back up the... Have everybody installed this?
No, sir.
We applied the foam tape.
These both will go.
Yeah. Only these one pin. See, look at here.
One pin.
Look at here. Yeah, one pin. Only one pin in one hole. One pin in one hole.
Okay. So that means, sir, two will be still left, right?
Yeah, you keep it back. So later, for any project, you can use that.
Okay.
The
extra wires. Only two wires you require.
Okay, sir. Put this inside. And then unscrew it.
Okay. Now, please apply in a foam tape back of the brain sensor module. Peel it off. And fix the brain sensor module here on the top of. Top of the project.
Then.
And fix this brain module sensor on the top of the project.
Where is the double
thank you? Where? Here.
Hope it is clear to you. Still here. Everybody please thumbs up.
Sir, my distance has come out.
Dipti, sorry, I am not getting you.
Sir, actually my this wire has come out because, just a second. Yes, sir.
Sir, should I stick that yellow?
Okay, one more.
Yellow.
Just remove the backside tape from the smart board. I got two tapes. You have only one tape, I think. One big tape is there. Be careful. And just at the front, just above the military wheel.
Sir, I didn't have any tape here.
Yeah, please apply it. Apply using your foam tape.
Okay.
Just cut down a small piece of foam tape.
Okay, sir.
Mom, Ma'am, yeah, what confused?
Okay, guys. No.
Sir, is it fine?
Now we need to install these two wires onto the smart board.
So wait a second, sir. I need to put it over here.
Yeah, yeah, please.
Over here.
Put it on the back of the sensor. Yes, 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 yes. Back on the sensor. Sorry, brain module sensor, and fix it on the top of.
This is not my study.
Next thing you are doing. You do well. Just fix this out.
Feel it.
There is a tape on back of the module, this smart board.
Yes, sir.
Just remove this tape and fix that smart board here. Just above the military wheel.
I peeling it.
Okay. The next important part is this.
Why?
Module left with the two wires. Hold the other end of the wires. Arna, Piyush, just hold these two wires. We need to fix two wires on the smart board.
Rani, bro.
Okay, now look at that.
Come here. Come
here. Here. I'm going to insert. I'm using again here. One wire I'm just inserting here. And other wire I'm inserting here.
All the wires are coming. Which side? In which side?
Any side you can use. It should be near to the green connector.
So, but do the
bridge wire. Follow that
sir?
Line, Piyush. Follow that do line. They... Sir, your voice is not clear to me.
Sir, do they go in separate places?
I'm doing this step again.
Don't.
You need to install these two wires, following these two black lines only. So the line one.
I got that, but sir.
So the line one, I inserted this. For the line two, I inserted the other pin wire.
Sir, are the wires from different sides? Being confused. There are so many wires.
Arnav, your voice is not clear to me, beta.
We are
getting
confused.
That's
so many
things
out there.
Hope everyone is comfortable
with the sir, what did you insert?
Yeah, you need to insert these two wires one by one.
Are you sure?
No chance. I'm giving you a 10 minutes break. So we are rejoining after 10 minutes. I'm just giving you a 10 minutes break.
Excuse me, sir.
Sir, which wire? These wires?
Yeah, these wires.
I mean it's yes. Remaining part, right?
Yes.
Okay, so where did you insert?
The line we have drawn on the
yes.
Smart. Yes. You can insert, yes. Follow these lines what you have drawn onto the
okay.
Smart board.
Okay.
Over here. Yeah. So guys, I'm again rejoining after 10 minutes. Just every 10 minutes. Break.
I'll wear it. Next to it.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Arnav?
Yes, sir.
Look at here.
Charged out.
Now please keep ready your batteries with you. So in next step, we will attach the battery, but don't attach until unless I ask you to do so. So after 10 minutes, we are reassembling again.
Sorry.
10 minutes. Guys, just keep ready one more mobile with you. We are going to control this robot with the help of a mobile torch.
Mobile torch.
Yeah. Using a mobile torch, we are going to control this robot.
Mobile torch.
Okay, everybody is there? I hope you already have ensured your connections and all.
Yeah, sir, we have done all the corrections that we have used to do.
Diti, hope you also have ensured.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, so
today,
sir.
Today I'm calling you Diti again. Okay. Now just take any of your battery. So install in a small piece of foam tape on the back of the battery. Just cut it down, small piece. Install it here.
So one second, I'm just getting the other side.
Don't we need this, sir?
Okay.
Don't we need?
No, need.
Sir.
We don't require today.
Sure, sir.
For all future projects, of course.
वन डबल टेप आप कहाँ लेके गए?
And one more thing, we are recording this entire session, the process which we have done yesterday and today. The recordings are available on Robonics YouTube channel. So I will going to share the YouTube link with you. Whoever has any issue with the project, they can just go through the recording or just write me in person. I'm always available for the support. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Now ensure we have two terminals on the battery, and again we have two terminals on the battery blister. This is called blister. In general terms, it calls battery connector. In technical terms, the name of this device, the battery connector, is the name of it, blister. B-L-I-S-T-E-R. Blister. Okay. So ensure you have in a small terminal over here on the battery. So the big terminal of the blister will go to here. Small terminal and the big terminal. Small terminal and the big terminal.
Sir.
The big terminal of the blister will connect to the small terminal of the battery. Dipti. Yeah.
Sir, it started working.
Hold a moment. You need not to connect the board.
Sir, why is it on or what, sir? It is working. I mean, the writing is.
Let me just explain you.
Till here.
Okay. Attach it and just attach the second terminal.
What broke?
This thing bent.
Now look at the project. It has switched on. It is not working. The brain sensor module is on, but system is not working. Please ensure the system should not work.
Not sir, but it is working. What to do?
Wait a minute. Let me check. First, let me explain it.
Let me explain it, sir.
So I'm going to switch on the.
Now
I'm just keep close near to the pipe
inside
the brain sensor module. Now see what will happen.
Yes.
Right.
It should work.
Excuse me, sir.
Keep the battery, sir.
Just keep this battery here. We have a very special compartment for the battery here.
Of a double so table.
Can you keep the battery here in the compartment?
So it's not moving forward, it's only going round and round.
Round and round? Okay.
Please repeat
this. Okay. I will help you so it will go straight.
Mat kara.
So now, keep the torch near to your and you're fine.
मॉडल इज नॉट वर्किंग कैन यू प्लीज हेल्प
सर इवन माय मॉडल इज नॉट वर्किंग
पहले मैं वर्किंग बट यूजर
Just show me your model, please.
Sir, it is working.
Piyush, is it working?
The wheels are going from the direction.
Just hold it. Just hold the project in your hand.
The wheel.
You have to point the light in this tube.
Sir.
You have to point the light in this tube. Please ensure this LED is on.
Can you take a few steps? The bulb is not on. Our bulb is not on. Can you please repeat it?
Going one by one. First, Devan, please show me your project. I'm sure after installing the battery, this light is on. Okay. Your brain sensor module is working well. Now point your cell phone. Target your cell phone under this. Put the light under this.
Sir, our light is not on.
So where should we put the light?
I'm just interacting with Nivan first.
Yes, sir.
Presently, I'm just interacting only with Nivan.
Our red light is on. Now, sir, what to do?
Switch on your mobile torch.
Done.
Yes. Now, point this.
Clear
light inside it.
इसमें red red ऊपर है
black inside the tube. The tube.
ये उल्टा लगना चाहिए उल्टा घूम रहा है समझ रहे हो ये इस तरफ घूम रहा है ये इस तरफ घूम रहा है शो द लाइट
नॉट वर्किंग सर
ओके व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज जस्ट कट डाउन दिस
उल्टा घूम रहा है इसको उल्टा लगाना था
कट डाउन दिस पाइप टिल हियर
सर सर
जस्ट कट डाउन हियर
सर
आई एम जस्ट इंटरेक्टिंग विद निवान ओनली I'm coming to you, Piyush.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now again, do an attempt.
Still not working.
See, when you point a light, this should go off. When you point a light here.
Light is going off when you are putting a flashlight in the front of the black colored pipe.
Okay. The light goes off. Okay, but system is not working. See, there is a problem in the connection itself here. Please ensure you have done a complete connection. Check out these wires, these two color wires again.
इसमें ऊपर line कौन सा है?
Now I'm coming to Piyush. Piyush, what is your issue?
It is moving. The wheels are moving in opposite direction.
Both the wheels. Now identify the wheel
moving forward, the other one is moving backward.
Identify the wheel which is moving in the reverse direction. Please identify the cable of that.
Yeah.
On the smart board.
Okay.
The wheel which is going reverse direction.
Yeah.
Identify the cable of that.
This will light bar.
I'm just interacting with you only now.
Okay. Wait.
Identify.
Yeah, we identify.
The connector of that wheel.
Yeah. Gaadi ka direction ye aage. Yeah, we identified.
Yeah.
Hey, sister. Identify.
Identify which wheel is going in the reverse direction.
Yeah.
सारे कनेक्शन सही लगाए हैं.
This one.
Okay, identify the cable to the smart board.
No, no, no.
Yeah. Identify.
There is a project.
We have to invert this. Do we need to invert it? Yeah, identify.
Okay, you have to revert this connector. Take out this connector and apply it in the reverse direction on the same place.
Back test medal. Great test medal.
Now the project should go in forward direction. No need to unscrew. Only simply this connector will come out from the smart board. No need to use any screwdriver. You have to just use this one connector or the reverse going motor.
Yeah.
Now Dipti, please show me what happened to your project. Dipti.
Excuse me, sir, please.
Yeah, I'm coming to you, Arnav. Please hold for a moment.
Sir, it is not stopping. I mean, ours is not stopping. Is there a button? It goes round and round.
Your project is working well. See, I think you have a headlight over there. Just switch off that light.
So which headlight?
Yeah, switch off that. Not the project light. Your room light. It is falling directly in the sensor. It is going here in the sensor.
Wait.
So just face it down. Just face it down.
So still it's working.
What happens is ensure these two legs should not touch each other. Ensure these two legs should not touch each other.
Okay.
Ensure these two wires should not touch.
ये तो नहीं उल्टा लगा भैया.
नाउ व्हाट इज द इशू विद योर प्रोजेक्ट?
So where did you put the battery?
Ma'am, there is a compartment inside on the back of this. Insert the battery in the compartment.
Okay.
So this compartment is in a battery compartment. So you have created everything. Arnav. Anyone, just show me. Arnav, you are there now. Piyush, let me status of your robot. Arnav, what happened? I'm interacting with Arnav only now.
Switched on.
Yeah, switch on your project.
No, I saw the video.
Please apply it. Arnav, you have applied battery. I did ask you to not to apply until unless I will advise you how to connect the battery to the system. Project is off. Please ensure all your connections. The blister also. Remove this blister or remove the battery. I think your battery is exhausted. For now, the battery is adapted, I think. Use a new battery.
The light is inside.
Nivan, please.
Ours is not working, sir.
Sir, if I connect the big one to the big one, then it starts moving.
None of the motors are working. Yes, sir. Please hold your project in the hand, Piyush and Nivan.
So,
hold your project in the hand. Switch on your project. Please apply the battery. Okay. Now switch on your and insert this and keep this torch close to the other end of the sensor.
Hold it in the hand and then dikhao. Don't do anything, Piyash. He's just showing you how to do it.
Okay, what happens is, you please ensure these two connectors.
Yes, please.
Please pull out this connector. Please pull out these two connectors and ensure these wires are well connected. Or just untie this connector, pull out these two wires and peel off.
Sir, we can't see yours.
I'm just interacting with Nivan only now. Nivan, just take out this connector. Unscrew this connector.
Yes, can.
Unscrew it. The motor connector.
Okay. Both the connectors.
Pull out. Yeah, you need to take out it from the smart board. Please switch off your project first. It should not be on.
Okay.
And please take out both wires, peel off wires, and again insert the wires and lock the wires inside it. Okay. John, please do it for the both the motors. Okay. Now, Dipti.
Yes.
Please identify which wheel is moving backward.
Because sir, the red light is always on. It's not getting on.
Yeah, of course, it should be always on. When you put in, when you target the torch beam on the light sensor, it should go off.
And sir, when I am not targeting, then also it's on. The red light is on.
Because it's taking light from the surroundings.
On?
On top? Yeah, it should be on. It should be on.
Excuse me, sir.
Put a torch on it.
Sir.
Yes.
Sabko blame kar raha hai sir.
Excuse me, sir. Yes.
Now, Dikti, please identify which tire is moving backward. Tire is moving backward.
Okay.
Identify the cable of that wire. Identify it is going to the smart board. It is going to the smart board. Identify the cable. Pull out that connector. Pull out that connector and reconnect it in the reverse order. Reconnect that cable. In the reverse order.
Okay, sir.
Okay, do it. Same place, insert the green connector in the reverse order.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, now test your project. Arnav, now you please tell me.
Sir, it is.
What is your project? Please apply the battery. Apply a new battery or no?
Yes, sir. Have a new battery. When I applied, it is not.
Apply the battery and show me.
Sir, I am saying that when I. Pick this big novel, this big part.
Please listen me carefully. You should be very careful while applying this battery. If you attach this battery in reverse order, the brain sensor module will go burn. I think you have applied battery in the reverse order at the earlier without my concern.
Excuse me, sir.
I know your voice is not coming to me, beta.
Why do we button then?
See, for any electronic gadget, you need to apply battery in the proper order. which apply in the wrong direction or use battery.
No, it's not working.
Dikti, you are not identified the...
No.
They're trying. So which you were saying that I should try and disconnect?
See. One tire must be going in reverse direction, yes. And other one is going, yes, in a forward direction.
Yes.
Identify the cable of the wheel which is going in the reverse direction. You need to take out that connector of the cable, remove that cable and turn it. Turn it on the same place. Okay. You have to turn it and insert it again. You turn it. Now they see. What way are you inserting it? Turn it. And then only.
I can't
actually
do this.
Piyush, just show me your project now. Piyush, please show me your project. Okay. Just point. Just point the mobile torch onto the... And show me the...
No, we are still doing the connection. Can you please help us?
I did ask Arnav not to apply the battery. He applied battery without my instructions. So I think there must be a problem with this brain module now. I did ask him not to apply battery without my instructions.
Sir, the problem is that there is
a side applied battery in the reverse order.
Sir, there is
applied the battery from the blue screen in a reverse order. Never be attached to in a reverse order to in a battery. So he is not following my guidance. I think there is an issue has come across with this brain sensor now.
ये थोड़ा सा चल रहा है
फिर आस्किंग टू जस्ट एंश्योर दीस टू कनेक्शंस आस्किंग टू जस्ट पुल आउट दीस टू कनेक्शंस ऑफ द ब्लिस्टर एंड इंसर्ट वन मोर टाइम डिस्कनेक्ट दीस टू वायर्स द ब्लिस्टर वायर्स ब्लैक एंड रेड वायर्स आस्किंग टू जस्ट डिस्कनेक्ट दीस टू वायर्स एंड रीइंसर्ट दीस टू वायर्स अगेन
हमको ऑलरेडी डन है
Sir, ours is working, but it's working very slow.
Very slow. Okay. Sir, sometimes it stops in between.
You just.
Sir.
Now it's not working. Please switch off some of your room light. Nivan.
So what? Switch off room light.
Yes, there is a light is coming directly in the brain sensor. So it is.
Okay, sir.
Piyush, we will use this switch for some other project.
Okay.
See, your project is working very fantastic way. Only you need to identify which.
Yes, sir.
Which is going in reverse direction. Only that particular green connector of that motor, you need to reattach in the reverse direction. You have to twist that. Yes, this side of tire is going backward. Identify.
Yes, sir. This.
This one. Yeah. This one. Tire. This tire is going backward. Identify the cable. Identify the cable.
Yes.
On the smart board.
So where is the cable? This.
Identify that cable. Identify the green connector. which is going on. Okay, now take out this connector from the smart board. Take out.
Okay.
Take out. And just shift this in the opposite direction. Insert it.
R is moving very closer.
Insert it
in the reverse order. It was connecting this way.
Yes, sir.
Now it is connecting this way in the reverse order.
Okay, we'll just check, sir.
Okay, please do it. Now Robert should go forward. Yes, congratulations.
Yes.
Yes. Well done. Hello. Well done.
Ours is working, but it's moving very slow.
And in the middle, it's the battery.
Because your battery has in a very less power.
It is new battery.
Yeah, of but, course it is new battery, but it's a Chinese battery. I'm sorry to say it's a Chinese version.
But why is it stopping in between?
I think Piyush has done well, Dipti has done well, Nivan has done well. My God, Nivan, congratulations, Nivan. Well done.
Check once. Only so is it fine?
Arna,
check once.
Arna, please come back.
Please check once.
Adri, you know where to stick the battery.
Ah.
Okay, now
bring
it over.
See.
Yes, sir. Sir, no, it is not.
You supposed yet. To install the battery in reverse order, beta. This is an electronic device. Okay. So these are very sensitive to the battery. If you attach the battery in reverse order, the IC, the brain, it will go burn. That is why your model is not working. Specifically, I did ask you not to attach the battery until unless I advise you.
Sir,
you have attached this battery in reverse direction. That is why this has happened to you.
No, sir, he did not attach the battery.
Sir, I don't
attached, I seen that. I seen that because he attached, he showed me.
Sir, what I did...
Okay, what you need to do is just... take out all the connections from the brain module. Take out all the connections and rejoin these connections again.
Okay, sir. I'll do that.
Okay, guys. It was really a great time to... Nivan is doing, huh?
Sir, ours is working sometime and sometime it is not working.
Sir, ma'am, it is working automatic because the sun is giving the light to this.
Oh my God. Your robot is too fast, Yush. Ah, Dipti, great. I think, Nivan, you need to use some standard battery because sometimes this Chinese battery has an issue with that because you have to, this battery has to take in a load of two motors. One brain module. So it is not enough. Sometimes it is not good enough. So a branded battery will help you better.
Sometimes it is not working. Why?
Hey, there must be some loose connection on the smart board as well as on the brain. Please check out these two connections. There must be some loose connection on the here. Please
now
it's moving, but it's moving very slow. Please show me this pipe. Show me this order, in this order. Okay. Perfectly fine now. It's perfectly fine. This is only issue with the battery. This is only with this issue with the battery.
Okay. Why it is mainly because of the Chinese battery.
Very slow, huh? This is due to the battery only.
That is fine, check one.
Arnav?
Yes, sir.
I will interact you later, huh? So no need to be worry about it.
So check once, is it fine?
But next time, You need to follow my instructions carefully, Arna.
Yeah, sure.
See, these all little kids have done their project well. Since they are just following my instructions only. Nivan, well done, beta. I'm really well done.
But the light.
Just hold for a moment. I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Hi,
Nivan. Well done.
Then say hi to sir.
Well done. Oh my god, it's really going well now.
It can also take the light to go fast.
Now Piyush, Nivan and Dipti, I just request you to just follow all the steps. And the exercise we have done for the 2 days, it is available on the YouTube channel. So shortly I will share the YouTube video link with you guys. So you can have a look, everybody. Arnav, you also. So see you soon. Till then, bye.
Thank you.
If you have any query, just get back to me. I'm always available on my WhatsApp number.
Thank you.
Bye, Dipti. Bye, Dipti. Bye, Piyush.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Arnav.
Bye.
See you soon, guys.
Bye.